plastic surgery. Okay, next patient. Is it me? Grapey Pabby. Hello, yeah, it's me, right? Yeah. So Grapey Pabby, the doctor, who is Dr. Siberia Potter, is upstairs, and it's your turn.
Okay, thanks. Good information. Hi, I'm Grapey Pabby, and I need your help. I want to become a parrot.
Okay, I'm Dr. Siberia. Okay, I can turn you into a parrot, but what's the reason?
It's because, well, my parents want me to go to flying school since it's all my age since I'm a teenager, and, well, it's time. And, well, I need to fly because, well, if I travel to water, it gets slow and clumsy.
Okay, fine, sit there.
But will it hurt? Of course. But what should we do about that? I'm just gonna put this little thing on you, which I do with every single patient, so it doesn't hurt.
Okay, well, what'll happen? You will basically go to bed. Now sit up there. Which, you want to go there or there?
The higher one. I really want to fly.
So, I got it.
So, always works. Now I just gotta get into my business.
4 hours later.
Now I just have to press this again and she won't sleep.
Huh? Is my plastic surgery over?
Yep. Yay. Okay, where's the mirror? Well, the mirror's in the bathroom, and the bathroom is on, not down. Then where? In the side. Okay, bye, thanks.
Okay,
uh-huh. I look rather fabulous.
Thank you, doctor.
Okay, I thought I saw a rainbow. What's a rainbow parrot name again? Okay, I mean that rainbow, no, penguin, whatever. It's Grapey Pabby. So now it's next on the list is, yeah, Pinky Henry. Oh, come on, honey.
Okay, the doctor's upstairs, and well, her name is Dr. Siberia Potter.
Okay, please, we gotta get out. Come on, let's get up,
Okay, my daughter's dying, and her name is Pinky Henry. Please help me.
Okay, but is she want to swap her body or something?
No. I want her now.
It's just a fever, Daddy.
No. She's dying. Please help me.
But it's literally a plastic surgery. When you please
put her there. If you don't, I'm firing you.
They don't have the rights.
Oh, whatever.
The surgery all right?
Oh, whatever. It's just starting.
Okay. Thank you, kids, so I'm pretty sure. Hello, my name is Dr. Siberia Potter, so how can I help you? I'm having a fever, and, well, my father just goes to random hospitals which are nearby, so I need help.
Fevers, huh? I remember my old items for fevers. Let me take this. Where's my thermometer? I always keep it with me. So my mother always used it. Let me just check your temperature.
Whoop.
Okay, not bad. It's just a bit bad, but it's okay. You just need to take this medicine I'm going to give you. I already have this, and just in case I keep it unless I get a cold. Well, I already have another pack, so I can take it. Yeah, what? Wait a second. Wait, I think I'm forgetting something. Oh yeah, whenever a kid comes here, I give them a toy. Do you want this?
An emoji man, yes, thank you.
Daddy, look at this. The doctor gave me the medicine. I need to eat this 3 times a day or something, right?
Yep, 3 times a day.
Okay, thank you, whatever.
Oh, what's that? You can't steal it, you know?
No, I gave it to her since she was a good patient.
Okay, whatever. Come on, let's leave. Come on, honey.
Okay.